evening, everyone. On behalf of my parents and my grandparents, I welcome you to my sister Shivali's Arm Gate
Dance. Presents her complete classical repertoire in dance form.
चतुराय गान प्राणाय गान तरपने गानोत्सुकाय गानमत्ताय गानोत्सुक मनसे गुरु पूजिताय गुरुदेवताय गुरुकुलस्थायिने गुरु विक्रमाय गुह प्रवराय कर्णताय गीतसाराय गीततत्त्वाय गीतगोत्राय धीमहि गूढगुल्फाय गन्धमत्ताय गोजयप्रदाय धीमहि गुणातीताय गुणाधीशाय गुणप्रवीताय
equaling 7. The Alarico begins.
Tasmi Shri
present Jati Swaram. Move on to the Shabdam, which introduces the interpretive aspects of the dance, how Krishna masterminds the stealing of butter from the local homes, and then plays innocent. He breaks in, and when he realizes that the pot of butter is too high for him to reach, the last line of the song praises him as a form of Lord Vishnu, who is considered to be the preserver of all good things. We present Shabdam. So the gods went to Brahma and Vishnu and begged them to put an end to the demon Mahishasura, who was a menace to the people. The devas came up with a plan and decided to endow Devi with special powers. Sent a devotional padam in Gujarati. The Tandavam, which is the dance of Shiva Nataraja, the divine.
Oh,
is traditionally the second to last item in the Bharatanatyam repertoire. Hari.
सखियन संग राधा नाचे
गावे तक तन ते तते ताने गावे तक तन ते तते ताने गावे मारो तुम हरो
तकिन तिरन उदनित ताने ताने तकिन तकिन तिरन
has always accompanied her to class, and I am sure she knows a good bit about the dances, her Arangetram repertoire, mind you. He is what you would call quietly efficient and gets the job done somehow, just like you saw. Together, they have raised their children with lots of love and caring, and most of
billion. We love you, Miss Radhika. On my first day of dance class, I only knew one person, Kriya. She's somewhere in the audience, so hi, Kriya. It's been so long since I've seen you. But through this beautiful journey, I've made so many friends along the way. Kushi, Varsha...
We've just been very busy, but I felt pretty relaxed because my wife's so organized, and I thought she'd sort out everything, getting Shivali ready, which she did, give me these nice clothes to wear, which he did, and of course, write my speech. So come on, honey, can I? Sorry, I messed up the punchline. Can I have it now, please? All right, so I am blessed to have such a wonderful daughter, well, such wonderful daughters, rather. Today is about Shivali. She is smart, caring, and the glue of my home. Her sister looks up to her in every way, and even physically, she's down here, but, you know, that's what it is. She has always told me she wants to grow up really.
She would take my pictures, mine and Shanvi's, and she would text me the pictures with this big heart, which I will treasure for years to come. Thank you for... taking Shivali into your wings and teaching her this amazing art. Thank you, Miss Radhika.
Thank you.
I love you too. A heartfelt special.
Thank you so much. And because Didi did so good today, I give her a big thumbs up.
Yeah.